The first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to chop up my pizza into quarters, and then I'm going to take those quarters and I'm going to rearrange them in a bit of a funny way, giving this interesting sort of wavy shape. Again, what we have is the two straight edges have the radius r, and the two wavy sides have an arc length of the circumference c divided by 2.